Hello everyone, today in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to change permalink in WordPress. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe. How to unmute it? So first of all, open your WordPress dashboard and then click on settings and now click on permalinks. And as you can see right now, my permalink setted as plain. So the URL will show up like this one. And if I select day and name, and then my URL will show up like this one. So I'm going to select post name. So my URL will show up like this one. Then I'm clicking on save changes. So this is how we can change permalink in WordPress. But if you want to change permalink in particular post or page, so how can you do it? So for that, I'm going to my page. Then I'm opening a page from here, about page. And after opening editing, click on permalink. And from here, you can make your custom permalink. So I'm giving here about us. But before saving this, I'm going to show you my present permalink address of about page. So I'm going to open my about page, and here you can see my current permalink of this page, howtoonminute.com/about. Now let's make this change, update, and now if I refresh this page, here we can see the permalink has been changed. So this is how we can change permalink in WordPress. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe. How to unmute it? Thanks for watching this video.